demon that I walk through, the body of evil and the shadow of death. I will bear no evil, but thou art the fear. Come on, tell your neighbor, this is a spiritual battle. Come on, talk to your neighbor, say this is a spiritual battle. Anytime you are doing, some people call it, know that it's a problem with the devil. You got a problem with the devil right now. This is about spiritual warfare we're talking about. This boy you are fighting for, where Satan is trying to crush your spirit. Hear it all today. I'm not talking about when you are on your bed of affliction. That's your physical body. I'm talking about taking down this spirit that's on the inside of you. Church people can't seem to get this. You're fighting the wrong things. Satan ain't got a glimpse of your future. He has already seen the plan. Oh. Yes, Jesus. And I must say, hey, he has already seen the plan. God has for you the dreams, the goals, the work that is laid out for you. But I prophesy into your spirit today that you won't lose this battle. You cannot lose this battle. You cannot throw in the towel. You gotta fight. You gotta push. You gotta press. Don't turn your back on this one. This one is taking you and propelling you into greatness. Paul says in the Bible that we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but we wrestle against principalities, spiritual wickedness. Come on, we're not wrestling against you, my sister. I'm wrestling against those dark forces of the enemy. I'm wrestling against those demons and those gifts. I'm wrestling against that trooper I saw released at me the other day. But I tell the devil, you can conquer, but I am.